website. They had their pictures on it. Covertcops.com. Yeah. Mr. Samuel's website.
All right, let's try $2. Two winner. Same number can't win, but same person can. So two unique numbers coming up.
You don't know me from Adam, do you, Mr. Hubbard?
No.
Never saw me before today?
No.
I ever ask you to kill anyone?
Not that I could say.
Have I ever given you any guns?
Man, you gave the guns to Ramsey.
Police tell you to say that?
Objection. Sustained.
Did you see me give guns to Mr. Ramsey?
No.
I'll ask you again. Did I ever give you any weapons?
806.
No.
People restaurant. Mr. Samuels.
I'd like to add a witness to my list, Your Honor. An undercover officer identified in the People's BDF only as Officer Y.
Anything that officer can testify to has already been elicited from Detectives Green and Fontana.
I'd like to make sure Officer Y tells the same lies Detectives Fontana and Green have.
Your Honor, that's enough, Mr. Samuels.
Your Honor, what he means is there might be discrepancies in the officer's testimonies. You'd like the chance to examine them.
All right, I'll allow it.
Approach, Your Honor.
Step up.
All right, secured and refreshed. Let's get two winners.
We clear the courtroom and use a screen to shield the identity of the undercover officer.
Here we go.
Judge, the Sixth Amendment secures my right to confront my accuser.
15.
Witness will be here just unseen by prying eyes.
Samuels is fighting for his liberty.
And 10.
He afforded every opportunity to make his case. Judge, we just lost two undercover officers.
Well aware of that, Mr. McCoy. Clearing the courtroom should suffice to protect everyone's rights.
Preston Hubbard and Quincy Ellis were arrested at the scene, and six 380 semi-automatic pistols were collected from the rear of their vehicle.
Oh, come on, officer. The only reason they were going to sell you the guns in the first place was because you solicited them, right?
They were more than willing.
Sounds like entrapment to me. Objection.
KC?
Entrapment, officer?
Oh, a double up theory. Casey, Casey. 15 and 10.
I gave them an opportunity.
Congrats, Casey. Sorry, everybody else.
I'm sorry, I don't understand the question.
808, 808. Thanks, everybody.